do a naturally occurring anchor, all right? And I'm going to anchor dive. I'm going to anchor dive. Where would you like a laughing anchor? I'm going to ask you. Normally we do it on a knuckle, but I want to save that for you to do it yourself. All right?
Hey, go on.
On the knuckle?
Sure.
Yeah? All right.
I want to know what she's saying.
We're all naked.
That's fantastic.
She needed that.
Occurring anchor, all right?
I faked it.
I'm just topping it up.
It's exhausting.
I don't know what you're saying.
You say anything?
You have to come. You have to. You have to come to trainer's training to work out what's said. Okay, so that's a naturally occurring anchor. Oh, I think I turned it off. Okay, that's a naturally occurring anchor. So, die.
Don't.
It's a love fight.
Beautiful. Not. I'm going to turn into a chicken. Stand still.
That once we do this anchoring, you can access it at any time.
That's really hilarious.
So naturally,
you're laughing with me, not at me.
Is that what you do for people with depression?
It'd go a long way to work, wouldn't it?
There's obviously more to it than that, like. Because they have to understand that they can access that state easily. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because like we said earlier, like people who, like from our experience...